going out of Tocqueville. The field is better than I know about the house. That is my motion then. Our former president, the president of Kennedy, and the incoming president of the World of Justice, from whom we just stepped out. The thing which is the mission that I shall have a report is for how much I have a story. At a forum like this, after listening to the main keynote speaker, there was a keynote speaker before, the chairman of the speaker. So he was in the captain of the keynote remark, because he rejected all of us. Then now we have not the 40, 50 minutes main keynote, but the main keynote speaker. And when professionals speak about the profession, only professionals like them will understand. Because I've seen so many people tell me when the secretary was giving his paper, why we were actually alive. Because we're all in the same boat with the keynote speaker. We're all medical professionals. And we are good what we said. Because we just can't be an honorary graduate of West African College of Surgeons for nothing. We can't be an honorary graduate of postgraduate Medical College of Nigeria for nothing. So, President Lenin, I'm quite impressed of you. I'm also a doctor. Thank God I'm working you for sleep. That was the day. We've had a very interesting topic in this talk here on health. My own is only to thank all of you, especially the energy, for bringing this next meeting to Togo again. We are really honored and privileged to host you today, and we should be privileged to host you again when you want to come back. So I want to thank all of you travelers from far and near to come for this next meeting, and pray that what you are going to gain from this interaction will be used judicially, judiciously, to the best of your ability as professionals. I was talking with my colleague, the chairman of the Committee on Health, on the traditional sport. I don't want to go big issues, but we are discussing your own personal rights and freedom to do things, and also the patient's right on you to do what you are supposed to do. So who is the prince? That of the patient or of yourself. That one is there for you to discuss it, and at the end of this decision making, I'm sure something will come up. And I have my reason for saying that after things yesterday at the trustee visit by your honorable self, and I've also talked at the monitoring of the diagnostic center. So I don't really have anything more to say, but thank all of you, and thank Almighty for bringing you safely. I'm praying to him and him alone to take all of you back safely to your very destination. I would like to single out two people. One is my very good son. I call him my son because I'm very proud of him. The incoming president of the World Medical Council. I've known him for 10 years. And when I heard of his appointment or his election position, we are very proud that he is in Nigeria and is going to defend us very, very well. And that is the key of Nigeria. We are everywhere, and all that we have, we become the best. We should be proud of that glory. And that's the name of our favorite mountain. Can I honor that, Dr. Kenya? They call me. You won't tell the doctor, are you okay? I had one day before you have stood up, being a president, but president with small t of the National Women. We are proud of you, continue to do the good job, continue to bless us very well, and now I'm going to pray for you. So please, I'd like to thank all of you and pray for peaceful, take a couple of truth, and set you back to a very destination. What a love of nation, what a love of God.